guys, before we start this video, I want to do a unbox my little Spider-Man that I got from the store today. It's, of course, you know, the Iron Spider suit from Endgame. So, yeah, let's open it real quick. And there he is. Look how cute he is. All right, he's going to be right here as we do this video. So, anyway, guys, Tom Holland gave us kind of an update on Spider-Man 3. But not really. He says it is the most ambitious superhero film of all time. So let's get into it. I can't treat you away. I've tried Jack, I've tried Jim, I've tried all of them. I can't treat you away. On these rocks, I can't swim. Out of this skin, I'm living. Sorry, had to get that little taste of water in. Anyway, guys, yeah, Tom Holland says that Spider-Man 3 is going to be the most ambitious superhero film of all time. So, yeah, Spider-Man actor Tom Holland teasing in an interview that Spider-Man 3 is going to be the most ambitious superhero film ever made without revealing anything particular about this movie. And I quote, "You sit down, read the script, and see what they're trying to do. And they're succeeding. It's really impressive," Tom Holland said of the film he's currently shooting. And I quote again, "I've never seen a standalone superhero movie quite like it." That was the last thing he said. Okay, anyway, a treasure trove of Marvel rumors has seemingly detailed several key aspects of Spider-Man 3's plot. They indicate that the film indeed has the potential of being the best Spider-Man film ever made. And certainly a must-see Marvel movie of Phase 4. When news dropped in summer 2019 that Disney and Sony have falling over the rights of Spider-Man, I was wrong. The few MCU fans who don't care whether Peter Parker has a future in Phase 4 and beyond have often criticized Homecoming and Far From Home and said it wasn't likely to revisit any of them as much with passion as I would often other Marvel films featuring our friendly neighborhood superhero. Of course, a Civil War, Infinity War, and Endgame are better because we have Peter Parker in them. Without the kid, we wouldn't have the significant catalyst that alters Tony Stark's arc. In summer 2019, did I say that there would be a considerable downside for not having Spider-Man in the MCU? That's the huge cliffhanger in Far From Home that teased the most impressive Spider-Man development ever. I wasn't sure that Sony could deliver that story without Kevin Feige and the rest of Marvel Studios. Fast forward to early 2021, the world's favorite MCU leaker Tom Holland is already teasing Spider-Man 3. From what he can disclose, we've learned that Spider-Man 3 is the most ambitious superhero film of all time, and given what the leaks say, he obviously could be right. Mind you, some major spoilers follow the way. Of course, we've all seen Far From Home. The Far From Home cliffhanger comes in the final moments. The beloved credits appear at the end of each MCU movie. We learn that Spider-Man's identity was revealed to the world in an event unseen before in any Sony-made movie. That was pretty good premise, for a story that would be unlike anything Sony has done in the past. All of a sudden, Spider-Man 3 sounded a lot better of its predecessors. Likely Sony and Disney inked a deal soon after their dispute over the rights and profits, a deal that will reportedly be extended for several years to come. But it was only later in 2020 that we learned how massive Spider-Man 3 would be. You can easily skip over the past two parts rewatching the Infinity Saga films, but Spider-Man 3 will probably be a must-see movie. So, yeah, guys, that's pretty much it. It sounds like Spider-Man 3 is going to be amazing, and of course, you know, only time will tell. Only time will tell. Anyway, guys, I really hope you did enjoy this video. Of course, you know, like, comment, subscribe, share this video with a friend. I'm trying to post notifications about to be notified with all my latest videos. And of course, follow me on Instagram at Ryan2005. And yeah, peace out. Me and Spider-Man love y'all, man, from the bottom of our hearts, as always. Peace!